I'm laughing because I look over these videos that I've done, and I know I say wrong words for things, and I don't know why they just come out that way. You know I put a sinker on the fishing pole and not an anchor, and when I put the food in the cooler, I know it was cheese I put in the cooler, not crackers, but when I talk, that's what comes out. So I don't know what kind of a old person or disease that is. I just come up with the wrong words. Sometimes I'm looking, you know, right at a fishing pole and I can't think of the name of it. Just like the weather stripping. I don't know what weather stripping is, but at the time it just doesn't come out, you know. But this totally wrong word thing, I don't know what's causing that, but I do know that it's not crackers and it's not an anchor, but in talking, that's just what comes out.